touching. The item Lady Ningguang prepared for you has arrived.
Traveler, wait here for a moment. Don't go anywhere.
Huh? Must be something important.
Traveler? Paimon?
Huh?
Ningguang had her personal tailor make it for me. Said it's an imported style. Well, do you like it?
Wow! It's beautiful!
It's time. Traveler, please enjoy the grand finale of this year's Lantern Rite. The fireworks show.
Check you out. Looking pretty fancy.
Only a true treasure catches the eye of Captain Beidou. Seems I've struck gold with this one.
Dr. Baiju, sorry to trouble you again this year.
No trouble at all.
Lantern Rite.
Happy Lantern Rite.
On the iridescence tour stage. All right, without further ado, I'm Xinyan, this is He Tao, and this is a little something called...
the Blink Lilies!
I'm up here blazing trails through the midnight sky, lighting up the world below. When the crowds all hear my voice, they'll meet the spirit of rock and roll!
Let's go! Hey, you butterfly, you too buzzing by, guiding your way to the afterlife, opening the path without a fright. Oh! I'll light the fire, watch it blaze across the universe. I'll spit my rhymes, watch your step, or you'll get burned! Hey! Woo!
Yeah!
Does anyone have any plans tomorrow? With another year behind us, I think we deserve a celebration of our own. Mm. My treat. Interested?
The Tianxuan footing the bill? I can't miss out on that.
Hmm. May the year ahead be a blessed one.
I believe it shall be.
Master, the Xiao Lanterns,
Ha! Elementary! One shall fashion for you a Xiao Lantern the likes of which the world has never seen. And you must take it to Liyue Harbor to display its magnificence for all.